Salut, fraților, Rollbox aici, bine v-am găsit la un nou episod din seria noastră de Undertale. Păi, data trecută, cred că ne-am bătut cu Papyrus, din câte știu, și acum cred că intenționăm să ne ducem la Date Well. Pentru că why the fuck not? Deci da, hai să continuăm. Preteplez. Ah, sunt obișnuit cu Pokémon, scuzați-mă. Bun, și ce trebuie să facem noi este, dacă i-am dat date, să ne ducem la date cu el, dacă nu, nu. Uitați-l acolo, îl vedeți? Trebuie să ne ducem la date cu el. So you came back to have a date with me? You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you to some place really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. Oare unde ne ducem la Inns? Unde ne ducem? Ce pulă? Papyrus, unde ne duci? Papyrus! Te-ai dus de acolo și te-ai întorci înapoi. My house! Double face. Face palm. Ok. Hai să continuăm, I guess. Tu ce zici?
Welcome to Scenic, my house. Enjoy and take your time.
What is this?
It's a joke book.
Take a look inside?
Yes.
Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. Look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. Look inside a quantum physics book. You decide to stop. O fi la un infinit. Asta ce e?
Ai un control de N64?
It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it.
Sans, please pick up your sock.
Ok.
Don't put it back down. Move it.
Ok.
You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room.
Ok.
And don't bring it back.
Ok.
It's still here.
Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room?
Forget it.
Ok, aici ce?
My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he's tried baking something. It was like a cushy, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. Absurd.
Aici ce?
That's the trash can. Feel free to visit anytime.
What? There's an empty pie tin inside the stove.
Aha, interested in my food museum? Please, peruse my culinary art show.
Half of the fridge is filled with containers and left with spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Lols.
Impressed! I increased the weight of my sink.
De ce?
But now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look!
What the fuck? Cățel, ce faci acolo?
What? Catch that darling! Prinde-l, prinde-l, prinde-l! Curses!
Bravo, Sans! Ce s-a potrivit situația să mor eu? Să plec in my life with this angel music! Ten-a-vă, motherfucking ten! Acolo ce?
A classic image. I'm always reminds me of that important in life.
The door is locked. TV-ul nu l-am verificat. Ok, verificăm și TV-ul. Dar ce e asta?
This is my brother's pet rock. He always risks to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility.
The rock is covered in sprinkles. Lol. Asta ce e?
Oh, it's my favorite game show.
It's a stay turn for a new program, MTT.
What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me.
Și asta ce?
That's my room. Yeah, if you have finished looking around, we can could go and do whatever people do when they...
Yes. Holy shit, nu spune că trebuie să vorbesc cu patul. My God, și nu se aude muzică pe fundal.
Hey, those are all the attacks I used on you.
Nu spune că trebuie să vorbesc cu patul ca să... Holy shit, trebuie să facem the sex cu Papyrus.
Seems like it was only yesterday. AOT is basically just happened.
Ok, hai să colim patul momentan.
The internet, I'm quite popular there. I'm just a thousand away from a double-digit follower count. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has beside online persona. Always sending me bad puns in a goofy font.
Sans?
There are no skeletons inside my closet, except me sometimes.
Yes.
Clothes are hung up neatly inside.
Okay.
That book was one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construct for Critical Minds. The next book is another one of my favorites. Pick a book with the fluffy bunny. The ending always gets me.
Ce asta?
Isn't that flag Nito? And I found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Now I know, I started thinking. Why would the human flag have a cool skeleton on it?
Pirates?
You are a pirate.
Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons.
Asta ce?
Ah, yes, action figures. A great reference to theoretical battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they are from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa!
E moș Crăciun în lumea asta? Ce happy sunt! Și asta mă urmărește. Oh, nu, am vorbit cu patul! Fuck!
That's my bet. If I ever get to the surface, I like to drive down a... Drive down to what?
A long way. Ah,
wind in my hair, sun of my skin.
Papirul, îmi pare rău să te dezamăgesc, dar n-ai niciuna din astea.
Of course, that's just a dream. So instead I crash while I snooze.
Și trebuie să vorbim cu tine sau ceva?
So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date?
Shit, fuck, ne ducem.
Ok, dating start!
Ne batem cu el?
Dating start. Here! E muzică din Phoenix Wright!
Recunosc muzica asta până și în veacul de apoi. E Phoenix motherfucking Wright. Holy shit! Dau căștile mai tare. E muzică din Phoenix Wright, ești nebun?
I've actually never done this before. But don't worry, you can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an original dating rulebook from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key button on your keyboard for dating hug.
See?
Holy shit, ce faci mă la atacăm cu...
N-am vezi pa... E un câine acolo. E un câine aici. What the fuck?
Wowee, I feel so informed. I think we're ready to step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date. Ahem! Human! I, the great papyrus, will go on a date with you.
Yes, cum să nu? Și de ce un nou acolo?
Really? Wowee! I guess that means it's time to part 3. Step 3. Put a ninth glance to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing. That bandana around your head.
Holy shit, ne-a citit gândurile, chiar purtăm manly bandana ăla.
You're wearing clothing right now! Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You wanted to date me from the very beginning.
Yes, Papyrus, you're my senpai, cum să nu vrem? Holy shit, cred că l-am omorât!
No! You planned it all! You are way better at dating than I am! No, you're dating power!
Holy shit!
Don't think you have bested me yet. I, the great papyrus, have never been bet in the dating, and I never will.
Deci că-i vei Saturni să mor eu.
I can easily keep up with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold!
Holy shit, that looks sexy.
Yeah, what do you think of my secret style? I love it!
Cum să nu? Screși cultut pe ea.
No! A genie compliment!
Holy shit.
However, you don't really understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what just said is invalid.
Zici că e Ace Attorney. E muzică din Ace Attorney asta? Sunt recunoscut. Și zici că e Your Objection is Overruled sau ceva în genul. Unless you find my secret, but that won't happen. Oh, e ca în Ace Attorney, ce v-am zis, inspectez ca să vezi ce-a. Human Swords are stronger than Master Swords, but the Swords of Shoes are, on the other hand, are about the same. Papyrus, ce părere ai de dicul tău? There's no secret in my legs, just hard work and perseverance. Hard work? Ce asta? Mână? Holding my head so I'll tell you the answer. No, it must, I must resist. Lăsați-mi niște basket. I see, you like gracing the bridges of a floating head. But who doesn't? Asta cu cool dude. Aici ce? Oase? This shirt didn't originally say cool, but I improved it. Expert tip, all clothing articles can be improved this way. Cool dude. De capul tău ce zici? My hat? My hat? My hat! Yeah. Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present is just for you. Open it. Spaghetti! Don't you know what this is? It's spaghetti! Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Spaghetti, da! Right! But oh, so wrong! This ain't plain of oil pasta! This is an artisan work! Silken spaghetti, finely aged an oaken cask! Then cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus! Human, it's time to end this! There's no way I can go any further! Yes! Eat it! I object, Your Honor! A tasty dish, Krebler! Oh, shit! What a passionate expression! You must really love my cooking! And by extension, me! Maybe even more than I do! Papyrus, nu muri! Nu muri, boss! No! Nu muri, nu muri! Bara aia se duce în gură! Human, it's clear now. You're badly in love with me. Anything to do? Holy shit! Nu spune că... Holy shit, se transformă totul într-un porn! It's all been for my sake! Human, I'm due to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. I, Papyrus. I, boy, is it hot here? Or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way that you like me. Romantically, I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I could be able to match you your passion for me. But alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I have only drowned your deeper into your intense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no... Holy shit, de când vorbește Papyrus așa? Zici că e Minescu, for God's sake. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No! Wait, that's wrong. I can fail at anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this is what's never happened. After all, you are very great. It will be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because you won't kiss. I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you second for the second best. Și acum vine înapoi. Dup! Oh! And you won't even need to reach me. Here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go. Și acum vine iar înapoi. Nu? Ok, that was beautiful. That was motherfucking beautiful, ce să zic. Ok, dacă aș putea și eu să... Stai așa că era scurtătura aia chestie. Vreau să salvăm, dar după aia să încheiem episodul. Pentru că, hai să recunoaștem, chestia asta a fost prea mult pentru un episod. We fucking dated a skeleton. A spooky scary skeleton. Noi i-am dat date să mor eu. Ok, hai să salvăm. Da, the sight of such a friendly town fills you with determination. Stop, what? Bun, deci am salvat. Mulțumesc că ați vizionat și acest episod. Nu uitați, stați-vă acolo jos la butonul ăla de like și dacă nu și la ăla de subscribe. Și ne vedem data viitoare. Bye, bye!